So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. Instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Look at the lineups then. The whistle. Traore. Jordi Alba. Definitely fell there. A chance! Oh, he's found him in space. Messi tries to get it forward quickly. Tries a through ball. Cuts it out. Fekir. Aimed low and direct. Out to the left it goes. Into the channel. Memphis Depay looking to get on the end of this. Towering header! Coutinho plays it forward. Traore. Barcelona really could have done without this. For a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, the keeper certainly guessed right, but there was enough power to find the target.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Vidal.
Luis Suarez,
Rakitic,
he's not played the ball, that's a foul. It's not taken him long, that's going to be a booking. Oh, how good is he? About as smooth as it gets.
Unbelievable. Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
And he's produced a beauty.
Oh, that was breathtaking. He'll never hit another as well in his whole career.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you peg back again.
It's Traore. Now the pass. Oh, man, he's sorted that out. Now it's Luis Suarez. He's pinged one through here. Now it's Messi.
Messi
passes it. The shot's on! Goal! Barcelona! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Dembele
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Barcelona get themselves into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it.
Suarez showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Oh, and look who's there doing the defending. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Fekir. Suarez plays it out to the flank. Messi. Rakitic with the ball through. Suarez has a goal! Looks like a good ball through. Traore. Going for goal! It's wide, but only just.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
That's one way to annoy his teammates. It'll be a throw-in. Keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work, and they are.
There's Luis Suarez. Fekir tries to dink it in.
Jordi Alba
battles to win it back.
Vidal.
So midway through the first half,
and it is a tight old tie.
Clear, it is a foul. There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, he can get masterful control on free kicks, and his focus is usually second to none.
Messi! And that is quite wonderful! A finish of true class!
Unbelievable.
And this is getting better and better. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Barcelona, two up and into a position of real strength.
Look, this position ought to convince them to increase their lead. I think they should be really positive about this now, Peter.
It's a loose ball. Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Well, that's a booking, always looked it. Barcelona with a chance here to increase their lead.
Messi
with a real chance. Messi! Counter is on.
Suarez
tries running with the ball at his feet. He's gone for it! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away. And it's there!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Barcelona
blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
He's got away. He shoots!
Great football shot and save.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Played it short. Up for a header!
Harmlessly behind. Played out to the right. Looks to slip it through.
Looks like a good ball through.
Rakitic goes looking.
Memphis Depay tries a through ball.
Memphis Depay. It's Memphis Depay!
Standing save to keep that out.
Lyon are really feeling the strain now. Impatience has taken charge.
Very well to intervene.
There is the half-time whistle.
Well, I've seen very little to indicate a comeback in this one, Peter. They've committed to this game with great desire and heart. There's no need to back away from that.
Barcelona, three ahead after a remarkable half.
Who knows how many more will follow.
Already up and running for the second half.
Promising cross. Forward it goes.
Into the middle,
Memphis Depay going through.
It's Memphis Depay! That is a class save. He had to be at his best.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
They've come out of the dressing room firing on all cylinders now. We could be in for quite a second half here.
Fekir picks it out wide.
Goes for goal!
Rakitic
out wide to the right. He's made sure that that won't get through.
There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
And that was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
And it's Memphis Depay. Memphis Depay.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Now the pass. Fires it in low.
Their change now with a break and play. Over to the left.
Oh, good interception.
Pushes it out wide.
Deftly done.
Fekir trying to play it through.
Fekir clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Good
challenge, he just stood firm. Rakitic. Rakitic! And it's Fekir. Fekir plays it out to the wing. Rakitic. Luis Suarez.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here. Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Messi needs to come up with a better ball.
That was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Can he score?
Keeper's got his work done.
Barcelona just served up a reminder of how good they could be on the break. Their method is clear.
And a header! Oh, that is an awful miss.
Philippe Coutinho, well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too.
Out to the left it goes. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Holds himself at it!
Outstanding save.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
And it's been taken short. Another corner then.
Great leap!
And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Messi. He's got the ball glued to his feet. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. He's been bundled over, that is a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Barcelona looking to pull clear here.
Messi
ready to try one.
Messi! Oh, that's fabulous! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy!
Unbelievable.
Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many.
Oh, that is a bit special. He snuffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
But, well, that does look a foul, referee's given a free kick. He is going into that little black book.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Looks to thread it through. Got a crucial block in there.
Big chance!
That's why.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Over to the left. Coutinho plays it out to the wing. Luis Suarez
has a swing at it!
Is well positioned. That's a throw. Messi. Yanga and Biwa. Morel. Get the better of his opposite number. Suarez is the guilty party there.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Passes it through. Passes it out wide now. Showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Shots on! It's on Traore! And that's just why. Questions were up. There is the final whistle. Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. They can look ahead with confidence and comfort.